The Prince of Wales and Duchess of Cornwall hailed the Daily Mail's hospital volunteering initiative as an outstanding example of the British spirit that will make a real difference. Charles and Camilla's endorsement came as the number of readers who have signed up to the hospital help force passed the 25,000 mark last night. Below is Prince Charles's full statement endorsing the Mail's campaign. "The National Health Service is one of our most cherished institutions, providing care and support for those who need it, whatever their circumstances and wherever they may be. As my wife and I travel around the country, we often have the opportunity to visit hospitals and to meet the dedicated staff who make this great institution what it is. We also hear, at first hand, of the incredible impact that volunteers have on the organization through the support that they give to frontline staff. Indeed, my own organizations, Step Up to Serve and Youth United, are both already involved in NHS volunteering programs, so I am well aware of the difference such work can make. We are a nation that has a long and proud history of volunteering, and my wife and I are constantly struck by the dedication of so many wonderful, selfless people who are giving such service in this country. This newspaper's Help Force campaign is another example of that spirit and the service to the people of the United Kingdom. Its success will make a real difference to so many people's lives in the months and years to come."